I'm John Shumway out with photographer Jerome Williams today, and we're out doing a story about one of the most popular Christmas presents of the year, and that was the video doorbell. Did you get one? Have you installed it? Well, the one in particular that's getting some attention, it's called the Ring doorbell. They were one of the first out of the box with this type of technology, and there are being questions raised about the videos that are recorded by the Ring doorbell, which are then saved. Well, where are they being saved, and just who has access to them? And do you care? If you've got a Ring doorbell, do you care who sees that video? Well, these are all questions that are being asked today because of this report that has come out saying that some of those videos may be getting out there into places people would be surprised to know that they're going. So we're looking into the controversy, talking to the folks who have these brand new doorbells, whether they care or not, and we're putting it all together for you for tonight at 6 o'clock. I'll see you then on KDKA-TV.